This is our newest board and train, Mango. Mango's a 2-year-old Husky mix, real sweet personality, but like most dogs that we train, is not reliable at all off leash. She's got a bad habit of bolting out the door and then thinking it's a game when her parents try to come get her, so she'll let him get so close and then run away again. I think we've all been in that road before. So anyway, her parents really like for her to have a wonderful, reliable, confident life off leash. So we're going to proof her commands, make sure she's real good even when there's distractions. And make sure that when she, first of all, we'll keep her from bolting out the door, but then make sure that when she is off leash outside, they're always going to be able to get her back. So she's real smart. She's learned some bad habits over the years, but she knows the commands, just not very good around distractions. So let's see what she already knows. Mango, come.
There's that girl. Oh, that's a good girl. Sit.
Yeah, there's that girl.
Down. So real sweet girl, knows some stuff, just has learned that when she wants to, she doesn't have to listen. And of course, that can be very dangerous. So we're gonna make sure she's clean on her commands, make sure she's 100% reliable off leash, and we'll have some fun doing it. So check back in 2 weeks.
Mango, touch. Good girl. Mango, break! There's our girl, break! There's our good girl! Place.
Good girl.
Mango, place. Good girl. Good girl. Break. There's a good girl. Good job, baby. Hey guys. There's that good girl. Holding her sit. What a champ. Alright. We're gonna let her in. Break! Make a break! This is our girl! Oh yeah! This is our girl! Mango, come. There's a good girl, baby. Good job. Mango, sit.
Good job.
Break.
Girl. Mango, down.
How do you work your feeding, Brad? How do you get them all so they don't get fighting about the school?
Mango, break! Mango down. Break! That's a good girl! Oh yeah, that's a girl. Mango, yup.
Good girl. Yup.
Mango. There's a girl. Break. Good girl. Mango, come. Sit. Break. Good girl.
Beautiful.
Doggy doggy!
Mango.
Good job.
Good job, good girl. Good girl.
So you guys got Mango and Diesel trained with us, right?
That is correct.
Yeah, what'd you think of the training?
Awesome. I mean, there's nothing less to say. It's just great. It's awesome to be able to trust them and walk around with them out in the neighborhood and let them have fun. Let them have their exercise, because I hate running, and they can get a lot of exercise in. It's great.
Thank you. So you're pretty happy overall?
This is it. Yes, I am definitely happy. This
perfect.
That's it.
Would you
excited, that's why. She's
would you recommend us?
Oh, definitely. To anyone out there, if you are frustrated with your dogs, or just don't know what to do with them, and on the urge of probably getting rid of them, I suggest you try this out first before you do that, because they are awesome pets once they come through here.
Thank you very much.